Hi there, thanks for tuning in. My name is Dragos and I'm the product owner of the reporting functionality here at Pentest-Tools. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can generate editable DOCX reports from the platform. Let's get right into it. Editable reports help you combine the power of automation with your own expertise. Moreover, it allows you to add your personal touch to the findings before sending the report to your client. To generate a DOCX report, you need to go to Findings, select all of the findings you want to include in the report, click Report, and for report type, choose Editable DOCX Pentest Report. You can also make use of your own report template and a custom engagement, and also change the settings for the filters, but to keep this short, we'll go with the defaults. Click Export, and your report should be generated. An important notice for this findings page: by default, informational findings are hidden. If you want to include them in your report, you need to enable them by going to View Settings and make sure you have this Show Informational Findings option enabled. Generating DOCX reports is part of the advanced reporting feature available for some of our plans. Give it a try and let us know how it works out for you.